What's wrong?
Never mind.
Now, it is 2514, October the 17th. God bless me. I'm text 1138. Well, I slept for a heat transform this morning. It's never happened before. I wasn't concentrated enough. How can I be so wrong? My mate has been acting very strange. I don't know. Maybe it's me. I take some tranquilizers last night. I take it, but it isn't strong enough. Please forgive me.
Call the number on screen right now.
Oh, terrible!
Hey, what's this? Why are you doing this?
You've seen enough!
You know, I'm not feeling well these days.
Take a tranquilizer.
Guard 78, please open the door, 4141.
The door 4141 isn't open. Please check it.
Thank you.
I'm so afraid.
So am I. So alone. So many times I want to touch you.
I was happy. Why I was involved?
This world is not you know, not you want. Escape here with me. It is so stupid to do things like this.
Where is LUH?
Why are you so concerned about her? I know the things happen between you and LUH.
What's going on?
I want you for my roommate. We will be kind for each other.
I don't understand living. Living selection is all set by computer.
I know what you're thinking. Program shooting is a kind of criminal, isn't it?
I don't want to involve you into this. You are in violation.
Don't say that.
I come here to talk to you. Please follow me.
Attention, THX. You are in a dangerous stage. Attention, ERO 337.784. Transfer control information.
Should be immediately destroyed on the base of CRS-1034. It's totally unkilled chemical imbalance.
Reject! Reject! He must be saved. It's out of the cost.
He must be destroyed.
This is non-racial.
Okay, he will not be destroyed.
We come here to protect you, THX-1138. We come here to protect you. Be happy.
I know it's you. You take me here. Look what have you done. It's all your fault. Is this the world you like?
What do you know about him? This is not a normal situation. This is not a real place to live. If we do nothing, we are being abandoned.
I'm not the formal one. Listen, all of you. My most precious friend, Belluish, has gone. Forever. Can you guys feel my anger? This world is a shit!
They treated us like animals. They say that's shit. And do robot-like work. Our heart has been alone. For so many years, I can't feel any human blood in their bodies. We are incomplete!
We need to get out!
We need to get out!
Permission allow using electronic stick.
No, wait, no!
You deserve it!